Hi, good evening, everyone. This is Maitli. I am so grateful to be part of this event. I would like to give big thanks to Nomu for accepting my art into the museum and giving this opportunity for participating in this program. I would like to share a little bit about myself. I am a visual artist. I have been living in Bay Area for more than 20 years with my family. I am done with my master's in economics. Then I finished child psychology. Since my childhood, I'm very passionate about fine arts. Now I'm almost done with all advanced level fine art classes. This is my first painting that I sent for an exhibition. I'm so thrilled and excited that my art is accepted. The idea behind the art is during the pandemic in 2020 April, when I was watching the news about mass burial of COVID victims in New York, Heart Island. The island is very beautiful, but filled with big graveyard. When I saw that, my heart really broke and I felt very sad. I decided to paint based on what I felt during that time. In my art, Invisible Killer, there is a crocodile, which is a visible danger. I wanted to convey that invisible enemy, COVID-19, is more dangerous than visible enemy. We can see so many skulls and they are silent victims of COVID. When painting this art, I was so alone with my family. During the shelter in the place, I used to paint until 3 a.m. many times. I was very emotional when I was painting each skull. Next slide, please. I am a nature-loving person. I always want to paint nature-related art and at the same time give messages through my art. Before pandemic, I wanted my art to be beautiful and colorful. Next slide, please. During pandemic, my perspective totally changed. Now I wanted to paint message-oriented art. Thank you so much, Nomu, for giving this opportunity to share my feelings and emotions when painting this art. Thank you.